We have seen disconcerting news about audacious commissions of heinous crimes and corrupt practices. We have heard about flagrant assaults against persons and property by individuals and organizations that recognize no law and no authority but their own. Amongst others, these are pressing challenges that impact upon the government's capability to effectively maintain order and justice in our country. Hence, in the face of all these, we must ensure all the more that our law enforcement agencies, especially our police force, remain to be strong and formidable. They must be effective in their intelligence and investigations operations, in the enforcement of accountability, and of course, the rule of law without fear or favor. As the PNP embarks on its next chapter, these are some of the challenges that shall confront our new and 29th PNP Chief, Police General Benji Kasuga Acorda Jr. May your leadership and good example in the PNP guide it to its desired path towards rebuilding and strengthening, continuous improvement and capacity building. As you do so, enhance operational ties with other law enforcement agencies, both at the local and national levels. Ensure integrated, coordinated, and systematic approaches in addressing our peace and order and internal security issues. Make your presence felt in the streets. Make them safer. Defend our democratic institutions, our cherished ideals. Protect the people, especially the weak, the vulnerable, and those who indirectly work with us in the same cause, such as journalists, civic action groups, civil volunteers, the like. Finally, serve the people with integrity, with accountability, and genuine justice. Always be open to public scrutiny and practice restraint and maximum tolerance in the face of harsh criticism. As a united police force, always strive to win the trust, respect, and admiration of our citizenry through an efficient, ethical, and compassionate brand of police work. Various challenges lie ahead that will test our mettle, but I am confident that with your resolve and with determination, we will overcome all of these.